A fatal wedding ring promise. Till electric death do us part. Jason Ferguson, age 33, was installing a dishwasher appliance for his in-laws in Port Orange, Florida, when his wedding ring came into contact with something, possibly a copper wire, and electrocuted him. His family was preparing for dinner when they noticed that he was unresponsive and called emergency services. Unfortunately, he died due to his injuries at a Florida hospital. Police say that what caused the electrocution is still unclear, but it may be due to his wedding ring drawing a 22-volt current while he was installing the appliance. Ouch.
Did you miss a teacher sex story? Visit the Nasty or Nice section on tomonews.net.